to my queen, whose right hand I have holden, to subdue nations before her. I will loose the loins of kings, to open before her the two leaved gates, and the gates shall not be shut. I will go before her and make the crooked places straight. I will break in pieces the gates of brass and cut into sunder the bars of iron. I will give her the treasures of darkness and hidden riches of secret places, that she mayest know that I am the divine which called her by name, the God of everything.